traveled to India for my dad's medical, basically. And first, Richard put us in touch with MedTours, and they basically assist us with everything. Nairn basically assisted us with everything from communication with the hospital to getting us from the airport to the hospital. She was going to assist with tickets as well, but I work at a travel agency, so I obviously did the tickets myself. And with visas as well. She did everything for us, so that was a huge help on us as well, you know, especially when you're traveling for medical reasons. You know, those are things that you don't want to be thinking about as well. Great help. We got to India and got through immigration and then met with Jatini, who then took care of us from Delhi all the way to Ludhiana. We got to the hospital around 3 p.m. that day, and everything was done perfectly from there on. And the check-in and everything was quite fast. He took us straight to the room, filled in forms, things like that. Everything was done quite swiftly, so we were quite impressed with that. The hospital itself is very nice, very clean, very big as well. The nurses were excellent, I have to say. The nurses were really excellent. Even though they were struggling with their English a bit, they were still making the effort, which we really appreciate. Doctors were even better. There was a doctor for everything. The first day that we were there, there was doctors coming in and out every maybe 10 or 15 minutes. There was literally a doctor for every part of the body. So that was really good. We were very impressed with that. And over the next couple of days, they just did their tests, and each and every doctor that was doing a different test would come in, explain what was going on, take my dad for his test, and most of the tests didn't take long. It was just in and out. Maybe, I think the maximum on one was about an hour and a half, that was it. And they got us the results quite fast, but then the first, I think, 4 or 5 days, Dr. Kuka, who was the specialist doctor, he came through and gave us all the information, told us that there was no need for surgery, because that was our main concern, that obviously he was needed surgery. And that was it. Dr. Kuka, who was the specialist doctor, he came through and gave us all the information, told us that there was no need for surgery, because that was our main concern, that obviously he was needed surgery. That was it. He told basically us that he didn't need surgery, and the blockages that he did have explained everything to us in detail. So I highly recommend anyone that goes to your space to go to Dr. Kuka. He was really, really excellent. That was it. We were there for about 12 days in the hospital. Jatin then assisted us with doing a bit of touring. We managed to go and see the Golden Temple, which is in Amritsar. And then he helped us get to Agra to see the Taj Mahal. The train ride getting from Delhi to Agra wasn't so pleasant, but I mean, it's not what we're used to anyway, so it's one of those things. And then we were just there for 14 days, and can really say, which is a little negativity, is that in terms of medication, we had Dr. Cooker had actually given us a prescription for 6 months, and at the hospital, like literally the night before we were leaving, they managed to just give us for 2 months. And of that, some were a bit short, So, you know, it's kind of makes things a bit difficult for us because a couple of the medications we can't get here in Zimbabwe. So it really makes it really complicated and frustrating because it's only a month that we've been back and already we're trying, running around trying to find those particular medications and you can't get them in Zimbabwe. So I would have appreciated if we could have gotten for those full 6 months. Other than that, everything went well, and yeah, I'm very happy with MedTours. I definitely recommend you to anyone that travels for medical reasons especially.